approaching the next area of washout. This is at about the mile 6 3/4, and we're coming up on a fairly substantial chasm, if you will. And it looks like it may be even deeper than some of the others. With a substantial amount of rocks ending up down in the river there. Almost the formation of a beach area there in the river.